take number 365 because everybody keeps on interrupting me.
Just another day in the life of a queen. It ain't about the money, honey, it's about the bling.
Hey y'all, Nana here. I hope that everyone is fine and dandy. I myself, I'm just peachy keen, thank you very much. Y'all, I wanted to come on right quick and remind y'all that tomorrow night, Friday night, at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Sunshine Sally's gonna be hosting an interview on her channel, y'all. Oh my gosh, I'm waiting for this. I'm excited for this. I can't wait. She's gonna be hosting YouTube's newest love connection on her channel. That's right. She's gonna be having Miss ATX and Tomahawk Sean on her channel for an interview. Woo-wee, I can't wait. I can't wait because, I mean, you know, look, regardless of what you think of the two, okay? You think the way they got together was shady and all? Come on, how can you be a hater when two people are in love? Look, y'all, you know I keep it 100 with y'all. You know it. You know that I don't tell you stories. You know that I don't candy coat nothing, that I tell you like it is. And I'm going to tell you right now, I ain't the biggest fan of them two. And I ain't talking about Sunshine Sally. That's my girl. That's my homie, okay? I'm talking about the other two. But look, let me tell you this, okay? Let me tell you this. If those two are happy and they've gotten out of the relationships that was making them unhappy, I'm happy for them and I'm willing to give this relationship the best wishes, okay? I am. And I mean that sincerely. Because look, we've all been there a time or two, okay? And then we find somebody else that, like, makes us feel good, makes us happy, and kind of gives us, like, a different direction, So I'm happy for them if they're happy, if this is legit. Because I was sitting out there saying, this ain't real, this is all for views. But you know, I watched their last vlog, and they look happy together. So I'm willing to give this relationship a shout. That's right, y'all. I'm willing to give this relationship the benefit of my doubt, I did that with somebody else in this little community. And, yeah, the coloring queen proved me wrong that, you know, I shouldn't have given her the benefit of the doubt, y'all, but that's beside the point. I'm willing to see how this goes, okay? And look, I understand there's a lot of people out there that ain't happy with this whole ATX and Tomahawk and the way they got together and the way they... I get it, okay? But, I mean, come on now. This don't affect us at all. What they do is on them, okay? That's their life. If they choose to be together, that's on them. If they chose to do what they did to their spouses, to their partners, whatever, that's on them, okay? It has nothing to do with us at all. I'm just watching. But anyhow, Sunshine Sally thought it'd be real fun to have an interview with them, okay? So that's what she's going to be doing. I mean, like it or not, you can sit and listen. You don't have to, okay? Nobody's twisting your arm. So come on in and join the fun. Okay, remember, it's going to be tomorrow night, Friday, September 20th, 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Sunshine Sally's channel. I'm going to leave the link in the description box of this video. But I'm going to tell you this. Y'all better listen up, okay? You better be on your best behavior because I'm going to be modding for my girl. And I always have my girl's back, okay? So don't be disrespectful to my girl. You're coming up in her house. You best be behaving. Now look, I know we're going to get a fair share of trolls, okay? But I'm going to whack you on the head with my wrench damn straight. Look here. Come on in. Have some fun, okay? Ask questions. Ask nice questions. Don't be all rude and nasty now because you're up in Sally's house. But ask what you want, and we'll leave it up to ATX and Tomahawk if they want to answer it or not. But just be respectful. That's all I'm asking, because you're going to be up in my girl's home. So anyhow, I hope you join the fun. I hope we're all there. I hope we all have a good time. You know that that's what Nana's all about, having a good old time and sharing some laughs, okay? So I hope you do come on in and just be respectful, okay? I mean, if you like it or if you don't, whatever, you can sit just quietly and watch, okay? You can talk to the screen if you want to, but just be respectful. That's all I'm asking. Because, you know, I'll be watching. Like I say, Nana's always watching. And I'm going to be watching. Make sure you not being disrespectful to my homegirl, Anyhow, oh, I forgot to do my eyebrows today. Anyhow, that's going to be it for right now. Just want to come on really quick and give my girl a plug. Tomorrow night, Friday night, September 20th,
8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time,
Sunshine Sally's channel. Be there or be square. I hope to see y'all there. That's going to be it for right now. Remember, Nana's always watching, and I'm going to be watching for you trolls. You best be behaving.
This Friday, I'll let you know what time. Miss ATX, Tomahawk Sean,
my channel Friday night. Better be there. Y'all, I just want to come on right quick. Well, let me try this again, okay? No more interruptions. Let me get through my skit here. Nana here. I hope that...